gonna have to get a bigger rolling pin. Okay, let's see if I can cut this bottom here. Mm-hmm. So now what I did was I just put this together and I'm gonna kind of blend it together, and I want it to be kind of a unique looking, very organic looking hat. So I wanna bend it and twist it some. So I'm not worried about it being perfectly straight, because that will make it more unique and more interesting if I bend it and twist it. But you kind of have the idea how the hat will go on here. Now we have to also be careful, because I'm creating a huge air pocket in this. And if there's a big air pocket and I put it in the kill, that air is going to expand and push apart my clay. That would be a big problem.
Whoa.
So you can kind of see now what's happening, making like a garden gnome. See how that is? It's like a wizard hat. That's what it's like.
You should make Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah.
Romeo and Juliet.
Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot. You know that one with the
gnome?
Yeah.
Oh, Romeo and Juliet. Yeah, that's kind of like, it's going to kind of be like that, but it's going to be a bank. I do, but it is.
All right, is this a good bowl?
It's put away, but I'm trying to think where I put it away. It would. I don't know if Mrs. Esbrook's in there though. She may not appreciate. Yeah, that looks really good.
Okay.
Let me go in there and look and see.
Oh, I wasn't gonna go in there. I was just trying to jog. How many more minutes do we have? Oh.
So here I just added some clay to this, try to make this a little bit longer, because I didn't want to try to roll that out. I'm having a hard time rolling out this really big slab. Now I think I'm gonna roll up this hat a little bit, and maybe I'll add a little bit more hat to this side. I could add a little bit more to that. And to do that, all I have to do is cut a little slab here. And I could take this and add it right to the hat. Make the hat bigger. So you see right there, kind of adding the hat, making it a little bit bigger without rolling out the slab. And I can just continue doing this. I've got more clay here. So I will just do that. This clay is super plastic, so it makes it really easy to blend it together. And sometimes if you can blend it together, you don't have to score like you would. If it were leather hard, you would definitely have to score and slip. But sometimes when it's very plastic and has a lot of moisture, you can blend it together pretty easily and you don't have an issue with it. It's going to be like a garden gnome bank.
It does look like a garden gnome.
So that's what it's going to be. think I'm gonna have to let this firm up a little bit more so that I can work with it. It's just the hat is just a little bit soft, so it's really hard to do right now, and I think I'm just gonna have to wait and let it dry up a little bit. So that's what I think I'm gonna do.